As Florence takes its toll on the Carolinas, the American Red Cross of Eastern Pennsylvania is working to make sure people are prepared for severe weather in our area. The agency provided disaster response training yesterday in Allentown to get staff and volunteers ready to respond to any possible disaster. The instructors there led workshops in areas like sheltering, feeding, and distribution of emergency supplies.